Rattling around in my axle is making me cringe.